Hello everyone, today I will guide you on how to download and install Max Payne for PS Vita. Please note that the link is always in the description, and I won't provide any links containing ads. First, you need to connect your PC to your PS Vita via FTP or directly connect your SD card to the PC using an SD card reader. Then download and extract the file. And we got Max Payne folder and a VPK file. Copy the VPK file right into SD card or UX0 folder. And the Max Payne folder to SD card data. Okay, we are done with PC. Check your PS Vita and make sure that the PSM Runtime Package is version 2.0.1. If it is currently on a lower version, you can follow the instruction to download the necessary files for your PS Vita. Okay, once completed, open Auto Plugins 2 and install the following plugins. Then open Vita Shell and install the VPK file. After installing it, you can open the game and enjoy. Thanks for watching.
1010 investigate a reported disturbance at Acer Plaza?
Info dispatcher, verify address.
It's Acer Plaza, repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
Does it make any kind of sense?